Well, good morning, everyone, and welcome to DLive here at Destiny Church. So pleased that you could join us here today in St. George's, and a big welcome to our DFam who are joining us across the world. Let's see what's in the news this week. For one Sunday only, that's Sunday the 28th of April, we're not going to be having our usual experience here at St. George's Community Centre. We're going to be having Connect Together, which is a great time to be able to join together, to catch up, to have a chat, to have a sneaky couple of cakes whilst the kids are outside playing in the park. It's going to be great. So from 10:30 till 12, we're going to be meeting at Locking Village Hall. That's on Grenville Avenue in Locking. And that's going to be on the 28th of April. Put that date in your diary. You don't want to miss it. We'll see you there. So as you probably know already, on Saturday the 1st of June this year, the Watoto Children's Choir from Uganda are going to be performing two concerts here at Destiny Church here in St. George's in Weston. Now we have the Eventbrite links for us to buy our free tickets for the events. So you do need to buy a ticket. They are free, but you do still need to download a ticket. It's a ticket only concert, so make sure you get those tickets. And if you have any problems at all in trying to access those Eventbrite links, then see a host or see me after the experience today. We're also asking for some help with hosting and also hospitality. So hosting is going to be helping people to their seats and doing some jobs actually on the day, the 1st of June, when they're here with us. And also some hospitality, we're going to be looking to make some food and provide some snacks for them when they're here, and also some goodie bags for the kids and also for the adults, the driver, etc., from the Watoto Choir as well. So if there's anything you think you can do to help, or you're not sure how you can help but you'd like to, come see a host, come see me after the experience today. Well, that's it for DLive for this week. Have a fabulous week. Don't forget, Connect Groups start up again after the Easter holidays this week. See a host for more details. You don't want to miss it. We'll see you again soon.